Go.
Yeah, go.
Welcome back. Got another 10. Same 10 you saw last video.
Yes, sis. No.
Yeah, so we're going to see if we can pull. So far, you know, we paid 15 for all of these. So four for $60. Nah, that's a pretty good deal.
Yeah, that's super good.
So I saved, what, $20?
Yep.
That's fine.
Super good. Super good.
I told
him. Damn! He hit him in the face! He hit him in the face! Wow! He hit him in the face! Wow, you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay. Hey, well, hit him in the face.
I know it's, you're supposed to throw it.
Yeah,
you're not doing this anymore.
Bloodthirsty. All right, yeah. The whore, the queen, and commander.
The whore, the queen, the commander. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
What?
Look how warped it is!
Yeah.
Or wasn't his trunk. I know, no. Swear.
Man, these cards be warping. There's a reason why Konami puts the commons and, you know, in with the hollows in between the commons so that warp is bad. Because when you do this, this card just warped.
It's all good. Let's see, we got.
What, 7 card in?
No. The 7th one.
The 7th card is rare.
Yeah. Upset.
Yeah.
I don't give a shit.
Yeah, no one gives a shit about these. We got a whole shark fortress.
I know, tell me the shark. You got this?
We're not making fortress.
Alright,
we're not making ghost tricks.
Ultra.
Oh. No.
Secret.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Super.
Oh. What the hell is that?
That's a mecha phantom beast.
And none of that, but. Oh, what?
We're not making ghost tricks.
I heard you like ghost tricks.
We're not making ghost tricks.
I hate ghost tricks.
I hate ghost tricks. That's why we're not making it. But I've never seen that Mecha Phantom Beast.
Yeah.
What does it do?
Mecha Raptor?
Is that the one that you summon a token? When a token is special summoned to your side of the field, you can summon another token, I think that's it. Yeah. And so, then all the controlled tokens start a cut. You can tribute one token and one Mecha Phantom Beast monster. Oh no, tribute token and add a Mecha Phantom Beast from your deck to your hand. So,
uh-huh.
Pretty good. Use your searcher.
Vampire.
Yeah. I don't want to make it vampires. Vampire, sure. Ghost tricks, no.
Here's the rare.
Bees.
Ultra.
No,
have enough of those.
The secret.
What the hell is that?
You don't remember Shandrake? Right?
No.
I thought that was hyped as hell, but then
it was super.
Of all the cards to get, why that?
Yeah, Shared Rider was hyped for a little while.
I don't remember that card.
Pretty much, it's like Mistake, except each time your opponent adds a card from the deck and hand card on it, you can draw a card.
Oh, okay.
So, I'd rather play Mistake. I'd rather just make your card fizzle. And it'll be like, oh, well, I get to draw because you search, because, really.
Mm-hmm. Can you change to their search, like, if you wrote it and you did that? Okay. But still, it'd just be a one for one.
Yeah, exactly.
Because as soon as they know you played them, they're not going to search anymore.
Exactly. The Mistake is better.
Mm-hmm. It's the fizzles.
Right.
Last pack. Yeah, that common crap. Mm-hmm.
Hey, no ghost tricks.
Oh. Yeah, thank God. But don't say that shit. Cause damn, P's in a total.
Ultra.
What the hell's that?
The Greek Oracle.
Secret.
Oh, there's
a little bark.
No, super.
At least you got the wolf war.
No ghost tricks?
Hey, first pack, no ghost tricks.
No ghost tricks.
Yeah. Well, at least you got the wolf war.
Yeah. So, do I say that we got our buck out of 10? I'd say so.
Yeah.
The Felgrand and the wolf bark are the ones that I care about.
Yeah.
So I don't mind that. You know, David should go with the Felgrand, can they, for his soldiers?
Yeah, it is.
Unless anybody else needs the Felgrand. I can't make them.
I can make it.
In what?
What do you call it? Super Robo.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I forgot you still have that.
Yeah,
I
still do.
All right, Fonzo. Congratulations. The Hindi Open was the third Wolf Bark. You got Wolf Bark and 101. You just happy you got this fucking 10s, aren't you?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Not playing that shared ride, I guess. I don't know.
Just put it in the binder.
Faggia gear.
Put it in the binder.
All right. So. That is another 10. We got one more. One more 10.
One more 10.
All right. So, I hope that.
This guy, man.
Seriously?
Yeah, one job.
Seriously, dropping the 10 of the cards, Throw uh-huh. shit in my eye. You're fired.
I'm real. You're fired. Never again.
All right. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of what is this? No, this is not an episode.
This is a live opening, bro.
This is a live opening. Uh-huh. Yeah. Fuck you. You don't know my shit. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. So thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. We'll see you guys on Wednesday opening this last tent. See what's inside.
Yeah, buddy.
Thanks for watching.
Peace.